Happy Friday to you. Today's very exciting for me because today we're gonna do a dance video. Those of you who know in the pre-K star room, we love our dancing. You can mostly find me and Brian dancing around the room, singing. Every Friday we look forward to our dance parties. So, because our dance parties, we can't be together, I thought today I would teach you 5 fundamental moves that you can dance to any song with, do anywhere, any place and time. These are your 5 you gotta know. Put them in your back pocket to keep them safe. Are you ready? Mm-hmm. Wait, I can't hear you. Are you ready? Okay, perfect. That's the excitement I wanted to hear. Here's your first dance move. This one may come very natural to most of you. Put your feet together, and all I want you to do, hop, just like this. You got it, just like that. Now, you're gonna add your arms up and down. Boop, boop, boop. Do it with me. Ready? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Boom, first move done and you nailed it. Second move. This one should also come very natural to you dancers. Spread your feet apart like a superhero pose. Hands on your hips. All you're gonna do, move your hips from side to side. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Perfect, you got that one down too. That one was super easy as well. Move number 3, this one is a lot of fun. I love this dance move. Keep your feet where they're at, and put your arms out in front of you. Move them around in a circle. But then we're gonna twist to the left, go up, twist to the right, go up, and then bring it down low. Twist and twist. Perfect, one more time. Up, up, down, down. You did it. That was awesome. Here is dance move number 4. Up on your toes, bend your knees. All you're gonna do is twist, just like that. You are doing so well. Nice work, you guys. Dance move number 5, my favorite, the easiest one to be done. All I want you to do is just spin. Spin with your arms up, spin with your arms down, like you're dancing in the rain. Maybe you wanna do it slow. Maybe for my quick ones, you wanna do it really fast. All I want you to do is just have fun with it. So now that we got it all done, we learned our 5 dance moves, we're gonna try and do it all together. Can you do it? One more time. Perfect, I knew you guys could do it. All right, I don't know if you guys have heard this song. It's a pretty good song, but I'm not sure if you guys have all heard it. So, if you will please play the song and let's dance to it. Here we go. Shake it out. And then twist your arms. You are doing so well. Up on your toes, twist. Spin. Yay, you did it. That was awesome. You guys did so, so well. Oh, hey, Mr. Brian, come here. Come here, now it's your turn.
Hey.
It's your turn.
Hi guys. It's Dance Party Friday.
Yep, we're learning dance moves. Ready? We're gonna go and 1, 2.
I have to learn a dance move?
Yeah, it's really easy. You're just gonna jump up and down like.
Okay. I'm sorry, kids. I really can't do that. I can't learn dance moves. You know, I'm a freestyler.
But I know.
Honestly, me dancing next to her is like a crazy dog in the park running next to a ballerina. It's just.
Oh, you're so hard on yourself.
Okay. Okay, if you can make the music go again, let me get my dance outfit on.
Oh, okay, sure.
All right, I'll be right back.
Okay, sure. So, we'll see what that's up to, but I just want to let you guys know, we miss you so incredibly much. We wish that you were here with us. Dancing, we've always done as a family and something we've always done together, but I think what's really important is when you watch this video, you are back in this classroom dancing with myself, Mr. Brian, and your friends. And these dance moves are so simple. You grab everyone in your household and you teach them all these dance moves, because these, again, are dance moves you can do all together as a family, anytime, any place, anywhere. So let's start that music one more time and get going, okay? I'm gonna step out for just a sec, and here we go. Play, 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 play